All right, well, if you love bacon, this story is certainly for you. Ohio State University just installed a bacon vending machine on its campus. Nice. It offers ready-to-eat bacon strips and bacon bites for $1. The quirky vending machine is all part of a fundraiser, and the proceeds will be going to the university's Meat Science Club.
I'm going to see if they can move it here.